basically show you guys how you can be able to create a shortcut on your desktop. Either create a shortcut for your folder where you have your files, or create a shortcut for a particular software on your computer, or a shortcut for a particular file. And the reason for shortcut is it you place it on your desktop and you don't have to go through my document or my computer or any other location on your computer. Everything will just be on your desktop, just where you're looking at my desktop right now. I have some shortcuts here, like this Google Meeting is a shortcut. So I do have this Google Chrome is a shortcut. Whenever you see this logo, it's a shortcut. Like this Zoom app I have here is a shortcut, you know. So you don't have to go through the program list anymore. You have the shortcut on your desktop. You can easily click on it and it will open. So right now, just look at the mouse. I want to show you guys how you can create a shortcut either for your folder or for a particular file you just want an easy or a fast access to on your computer. Okay, for example, okay, so I have to go to, let me use an example, like my documents. Okay, I already have my document folder open here, but in case you don't know how to do that, you can easily come to your, look at your window symbol at your taskbar. This is your taskbar. Click on it. Then you go to my document this way. You see my documents here, or you go to your picture, or wherever you want to go to on your computer. Then you click on my documents. Okay, now I've already opened my document. Now it's already open because I have it before on my taskbar. So when I point it, you see, it comes up my documents. Now guys, so creating your a shortcut for your folder or for your particular file you want to have an easy or a fast access to on my desktop. And let's do it. Let me look for a folder I've created here before. Okay, I have folder B here. In this folder B, let me open. I think I have some document in it. And actually, maybe I actually need this document and I wanted fast access to this document. I don't have to go through the whole long process of my document anymore. It's just for me to locate the folder. Like for example, I have folder B on my documents. Right click on it. Then immediately right click on it. Then to a drop down menu will display. Then you locate sent to. I repeat, you locate sent to. Okay. Then just follow the arrow. Then come to desktop, create shortcuts. Very easy. Just click on it. It's done. The what you need to do now, you either close this or minimize it. So right now I don't want to close it, I just want to minimize it. Now because when you're creating a shortcut for a particular folder, the original document will still be here, but what we have there is a copy, which is a shortcut of what we have here. So let me minimize it now. Now when you go to your come back to my desktop, you will see folder B shortcut. It's even written there, folder B shortcuts. Look at it here, folder B shortcut. So if I open it now, all those files I have over there, the five files are over there in that folder on my document, we also have it here. So you don't have to go through the long process of you trying to like maybe go through my document to the Windows symbol down here, then locate your program. No, you already have it on my desktop. Here is a shortcut. Guys, now I just showed you guys. Secondly, I'm showing you guys how to create a shortcut for your single file. I just showed you guys how to create a shortcut for your folder, and this time around, now this is a shortcut for a single file, like this Microsoft Word file, and this is some applications shortcut. Now I'm going to show you guys now how you can be able to create a shortcut for a single file. So let's do it again by going to my document. I can also do it from desktop here, but let's go by going to my documents. Go back to that folder B again. Now, for example, I want to create a shortcut for this particular file, Union. You know, Union. Now, why am I creating a shortcut for this single file? In order for me to have easy and fast access to it on my desktop. So it's still the same process. They just the same way we just did the one of folder. Also the same thing applicable to a file, single file. You can just right click on it. Then the next thing to do is a drop down menu will appear. Then you locate send to. You're sending a short call to my desktop. You're sending it to my desktop. So what do you need to do? Then just click on it. It is done. It is done. Then let me minimize this now. Then when you go to your desktop, now I'm on my desktop now. Now I want to try to locate what I've created, which is a shortcut for Union file, Excel file. You see, it is here on my desktop now. So it's just like a copy of what is over there on your folder B in my documents. So just like a copy, but with this shortcut, you can have easy access and fast access to it. You don't need to go through my tags bar or any other place you're going to open. Just this is a fast access. Click on it, then it opens. Okay. So today I've been able to show you guys today how you can create a shortcut for your folder. And in that folder, there are documents in it. You see that document in it, or you can create a shortcut for a single file if you want it on your desktop for easy access. So thank you guys for staying tuned to this video to the end, and I want to say please subscribe, like, and also share, and also click the notification bell in case I drop a new video. You'll be the first person to be notified. Until I come your way next time, peace to you guys all. Shalom.